We present adaptive convolutions for structure-aware style transfer. Adaptive convolutions, or AdaConv, is a mathematical generalization of adaptive instance normalization, or AdaIN as it's commonly known. In the context of neural style transfer, AdaIN transforms the mean and standard deviation of content features as to match the corresponding global statistics of an input style image. This is equivalent to using the style features to emphasize or suppress the convolutional kernels used to decode the content image. This convolutional effect is global and does not capture local style structure. To overcome this limitation of AdaIN, we generalize the renormalization step and propose AdaConv. AdaConv predicts entirely new convolutional kernels at test time, and therefore can better capture local style structure, such as the shape of brush strokes, lines, and other local image elements. As a first step, AdaConv predicts new depth-wise separable convolutional kernels from an input style descriptor. Then, a final step uses the new kernels at multiple scales of the content image decoder. Going beyond the computation of simple global statistics, the kernel prediction in AdaConv allows our method to transfer both statistical and structural information from the style image into the content image. Here we showcase several examples of style transfer, where our method AdaConv captures the structural aspects of the style image much better than AdaIN. Here we show the same set of styles applied on another content image. The new kernels predicted by AdaConv at test time also allow our method to be more responsive to changes in orientation of the style image. Here we show how the rotating style image produces corresponding changes in the AdaConv style transfer result. These effects are largely absent in the corresponding AdaIN result, as the AdaIN renormalization is a global operation and remains nearly constant during image rotation. Another example that showcases AdaConv's ability to capture the style structure better is style interpolation. Here we interpolate in the style feature space for two different style images and observe the resulting effect on the style transferred result. AdaConv smoothly interpolates between styles while also capturing interesting spatial deformations which are lacking in the AdaIN result. We show the same effect on another pair of style images. AdaConv can also be easily incorporated into style transfer for video. Here we show the output of our model, trained without any temporal regularizer, on some test videos. Note that standard optical flow-based losses that improve temporal stability could be readily incorporated into our method. Since AdaConv is a mathematical generalization of AdaIN, we go beyond neural style transfer and investigate another application where AdaIN has been successfully adopted, building style-based generative models. Our paper demonstrates how our kernel predictors and AdaConv blocks can be easily incorporated into a state-of-the-art generative model, such as StyleGAN2, for the generation of high-quality, realistic images when trained on three different datasets. These datasets range from FFHQ and CelebHQ, which have tens of thousands of images, to small datasets such as AFHQ Dog and AFHQ Wild, which have only a few thousand images. AdaConv shows good results in all such scenarios. Our new method also allows for smooth interpolations in the latent space of these generative models, an effect that is demonstrated here on these three datasets. In summary, we present adaptive convolutions, a novel approach for structure-aware style transfer, which can also be applied to generative models and much more. Thanks for listening.